contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya! From Denver, Colorado, Eve!
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Hold it up. End over end.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. What a fierce kick. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here at the WWE. Is it just me, or does Eve look like a superhero in that outfit?
Well, I don't think I've ever seen a superhero look that good. Oh, gosh! Careful! Careful! Whoa, whoa! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit!
Vicious shot to the lower back.
When I look into Eve's gorgeous eyes, I'm convinced I've found my next ex-wife. Oh, big right hand.
Intercepted.
Trying a different angle.
Right to the back of the head. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
One. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Two. And a shot to the solar plexus.
Three.
Hey.
God, right on the concrete.
Four.
It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're
Five.
Still rolling. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Oh.
In the corner here, bad spot to be in. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
Oh, she does it again.
Oh, here we go again. Oh, she deserves a good spanking.
Natalya's training in the fabled Hart family. The
ref's out.
It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters.
What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll. Oh, what a shot.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Pitch is here in the WWE Universe. As Natalya likes to say, she's natty by nature. Not exactly sure what that means, but I like it. Watch it. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
There's the submission. She's tapping. She's had enough. Natalya gets the victory.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on WWE.com. Off here.
Watch it!
The eyes of Edge showing no remorse.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Edge is so good at what he does.
He's the best. Countered by Eddie. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
He makes the tag! Edge may be many things, but one thing he's not is afraid of a fight. What a tag team match this has been!
And now he's back out on the apron. We've seen time and again that Eddie Guerrero has natural acting chops, which he uses to his advantage in his matches.
Well, he doesn't hide it. He promotes the fact that he lies, he cheats, he steals. And you know what? Like it or not, that's smart strategy if you can get away with it. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Nice reversal. Christian, 6 feet, 2 inches tall, has speed and experience and will utilize them both throughout the match. Great reaction. Christian has had several big matches throughout his career. Starting back at WrestleMania 20, there's been TLC matches and Money in the Bank matches, and Christian shined in them all. Oh, what a counter by Eddie. This guy's so good. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. There's the tag. When you think about all the things Eddie can do, it's amazing. In particular, his high flying and technical ability really may be second to none.
Yeah, and if those don't watch it.
And he powers out.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Time and again, Edge has shown that he's capable of doing anything to win a match.
And that makes him extremely dangerous.
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body.
And he escapes the hold.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Watch out here. That'll chip your teeth.
Got the arm up.
No, he got that one through. Oh, boy, did he ever.
And he makes the tag. Double team move. No lack in confidence as Christian, especially in this type of match. And now he's back out on the apron. There's a sick power bomb.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Look at this hole. He may have him here.
Christian has said he loves to test himself. Be it against young talent or seasoned veterans, Christian enjoys a challenge.
Watch it!
And he powers out. In the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything.
And he tags out. Here on SmackDown, as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters. Eddie Guerrero has held so many titles. He's competed all around the world.
Eddie's done it all. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
Edge showing he knows what it takes to win. Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him. Big move coming. Oh, folded in half.
And there's an elbow drop.
This attack to the Skull King one has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Uh-oh, what's Edge gonna do here?
Edge just taking advantage.
We got a cover.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. And Eddie powers out. And there's the count.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
The tag is made.
They hit the double team. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Oh, look out. Right on the kidney.
Give me a break. There's no need for that.
Incredible counter.
Edge. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. European uppercut. Fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Whoa, jarring the head and neck. What great action we've had in this match. And he gets the tag.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. We got a tag.
Has something twisted going on in his mind.
Edge now climbing to the top rope.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Whoa!
He's measuring. Spear! Edge got all of it.
Yeah, Edge just drilled him.
One, two. I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
Nice catch.
And the ref starts to count. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this, can he score the pin? We've got everybody going at it, and he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. The referee getting involved now. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll. Oh, my gosh. Eddie was on the wrong end of that one.
Look.
He's still going. How is this possible?
Uh-oh, look at this, King.
Oh, man, that's one position you don't want to be in.
And now his partner comes in.
And he might have to do this by himself. Partner doesn't have much left. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out. And there's a tag. Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Oof! Fine, John.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. And again, the opponent sent flying. Practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. This is an undying will to succeed.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
One, two.
A kick out at 2.5.
Driven right into the ground.
Putting it all on the line.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got him.
And the ref sees the tag.
He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
And Eddie gets blasted. Watch it. Watch it. He cuts in again. Hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
And Christian wins it.
Here are your winners. The rated R Superstars.
Is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring
from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing 223 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
California,
weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Justin Gabriel is so exciting. You never know what you're going to see in his matches.
That's not good. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
If this is your first time getting a look at Justin Gabriel, you're in for a treat. This young man puts it all on the line. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Oh, that might be it right there. A quick kick by Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio said before that he's never been the bigger man in a match.
That may be in as far as inches and pounds, but certainly not passion and will. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
These competitors have given it everything they have. I love SmackDown. Rey Mysterio has an incredible connection with the WWE Universe. You know, he was so touched by a prayer written by one of his fans that he had it tattooed on his side. And now it'll be part of him forever.
Rey's very dedicated. And his connection...
Watch it!
And he powers out. That was absolutely breathtaking. Rey Mysterio pulling everything out of his bag of tricks here tonight.
Justin comes up with a great counter.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, he got it! After that, it'll be hard to lift your arm. You're in trouble now.
Once again, you are watching WWE on network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown. Rey Mysterio is a walking example of why size shouldn't prevent athletic success. Rey is living proof that anyone can achieve greatness if they work hard enough.
Watch out here. Justin Gabriel is just so talented.
And he gets into the ropes. A sharp elbow drop.
Watch it. Rey going for some big impact.
It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling.
That'll make your eyes water. Good reversal by Rey. Oh, man! Justin just connected with a stiff kick. Oh, Mysterio nearly got knocked right out of his mask. Look at this.
Hey, what does Rey need to do here?
Watch Gabriel. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. And Mysterio's quickness gets him out. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Ooh, Gabriel got lit up on that one. Watch it! You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Here.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, well, I can guarantee he feels way worse about it.
What a match.
Ah!
No, my God, bodies are everywhere.
He's looking at it.
Look, look.
That's it. He's out.
One, and Mysterio kicks out. All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Watch it!
What a huge move!
Oh man, is he fired up?
That should do it right there.
One,
two.
Uh-oh. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Ooh, brutal impact.
Look out! Huge move by Justin Gabriel. Wow, talk about timing.
And again he exits the ring.
Wow, perfectly executed. Counter by Mysterio.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
Mysterio wins. The ultimate underdog did it.
Your winner, Rey Mysterio.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring
from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Before I win,
This will be a one fall to a finish 1-on-1 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win. What a match this is going to be.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Cole, why don't you tell me why you really don't like Daniel Bryan? What, did he steal a girlfriend of yours once?
He's a nerd. I don't like nerds.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Daniel Bryan.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
King Daniel Bryan calls this submission move the LaBelle Lock. Why is it so effective?
Well, I really wish you would go in the ring.
Whoa! And he fights his way out. And Daniel Bryan connects. Daniel Bryan is, of course, a vegan. That's like a vegetarian, but much more annoying.
Well, then you must be a vegan as well, Michael.
No. Why do you ask?
Oh, no reason.
Big move coming.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. And that one hurt his hand.
Daniel Bryan. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, what a smack!
So what should Daniel Bryan be trying now, Ken? These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
Daniel Bryan. What a match. Daniel Bryan gets leveled. Daniel Bryan had that well scouted.
Oh, good Lord. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. He's taking control again.
Here comes Bryan, and you can feel the momentum shifting again. And this has got to be it.
One.
And Bryan gets the shoulder up. Damage to the upper vertebrae. Daniel Bryan.
Oh, look out!
Good Lord, with force, with crippling force off that slam. He delivers another slam.
Knocked into the middle of next week. What a shot by Bryan.
Too slow. Oh, look at this.
Nice counter. Ah! Oh, that can't feel good. Comatose. Good night. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. What an amazing kick.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Oh, what a shot. Watch it.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
Watch out here.
That move will knock the wind right out of you. A perfect drop kick.
Oh, Daniel Bryan's got that far away look in his eye.
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
The Gangster wins.
Here's your winner,
Gangster.
Let no one fall asleep. I want to know. Canada, Chris Erico.
Battle Royal. All the contestants are in the ring, and here we go. Big move coming. The Rock is laying the smack down.
Undertaker with a and he escapes the hold. Again, disqualifications and countouts are non-existent in this environment. It's all about eliminating the rest of the competitors in this battle royal. This is where Orton becomes so dangerous. It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's going to do next. When to take it to that neck, and he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Got the arm up. Undertaker, the man from the dark side, never ceases to amaze.
Talk about catching a beating. Watch it.
And he powers out. Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring. Oh, that might be it right there.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself. Triple H can be emotionless in the ring. He's got that unique ability to do any horrific thing he can think of and have absolutely no remorse about it. Oh, man! Did you see how his face hit the ground? Uh-oh, this is bad.
And the Phenom, one step ahead. His way out. The pack of competitors has started to thin. Who will win this battle royal? What impact to the head and neck?
Orton escapes!
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh no!
King, have you ever seen anyone as strong, as powerful as Batista?
No question. There's been a lot of heavy hitters to come through the WWE, and the Animal is definitely one of the biggest.
Orton with a fiendish counter.
Watch it. Orton's got it.
And there's another one of those great moves from Randy Orton.
Wait a minute.
The Dead Man. Undertaker has it. What a slam by Orton. Tombstone. Damage to the upper vertebra. The Dead Man.
Batista can bench press 500 pounds. Whoa!
He's measuring. Orton delivered that like a shotgun blast. And he breaks the cover. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. There are so many ways that Triple H could dissect an opponent. You're in trouble now. Orton is so cut.
Uh-oh.
RKO!
And will this be it? The damage has definitely been done. Now...
Not this!
Last ride. Undertaker with a huge move. The big boot, what a sickening impact. Hang on.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Pile driver, good lord, what impact. This could do it.
One.
We saw it all in this.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there. Triple H. He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you got to figure it because just writhing in an agony. Spine buster by the game. One, two.
We know what this is.
Category, the game hits it. We saw it all in this match, Kent.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. Triple H is feeling it.
Trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
One, two, three. And the people's champ connects with a hard right.
Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
One, and the game kicks out.
Watch it. Man, there's no getting up from that. Great counter. Oh, this isn't. What a counter.
Rock bottom. Rock nails another one.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And he does it one more time. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for... Look.
Still going. How? How is this possible?
Telegraphed. No, he had the wherewithal.
Undertaker's thinking about it again.
Another tombstone pile driver by the dead man.
Out.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. Batista.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. One, two, three.
Oh, no. The people's champ is out. This can't be right. He is definitely going to have those ribs. Not this.
He's looking.
Oh, Batista's been busted wide open. Here he comes.
One, two, three. And Batista's out.
A stiff shot. Oh, Batista's been busted open. Undertaker is spooky and tense. He's the phenom of the WWE for a reason.
Presence shown by the game. Not this time. You can see the mind turning. You have to wonder what Triple H has in store next. The game.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back. Spine buster. That'll take its toll. Triple H showing tremendous focus and determination here. Here we go. Oh, what a pedigree.
Uh-oh.
God, did you see his head? One.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
And he lights up his chest with a chop. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Flashy about that by the game, but it most certainly was effective.
Watch Triple H. He doesn't waste any energy needlessly. Everything he does brings him closer to a win. Hey now!
And he wills his way out. Nice reversal. Not fast enough.
Stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Right on the nose.
One, two, three. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some. It hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
Triple H wins. The game wins.
Here's your winner, the game, Triple H.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle. Don't you forget, there's a price you